I've been counting down the days to get out. That.
You have slain an enemy.
Yes. Oh, let's go. Hey, what's up guys, Eterno here, and today we're playing Prestige Edition SANTE Full AD. So I have pressed the attack, I also have Triumph for more healing. This is for attack speed, this is to deal more damage while being lower on HP, and Revitalize for better healing and shielding power. So for example with E, which grants a shield, and second wing for more sustain on the lane. Decided to take Doran's Blade for a bit more damage with Q instead of Doran's Shield, and let's see how it goes. We have similar Q, but for me it's worth more. Oh look! It's actually working well. Oh. Now he dashed the other way.
First blood.
Got him. Let's go. Oh, they surrendered. Alright, next game, this time against Yasuo.
Roar with every step. Every scar.
Oh, there he is. I was also considering Conqueror, but press the attack should be nice. Oh, I can dodge that. Oh, he's gonna dash a lot, yeah. Okay, wow. This one was harder because he's dashing a lot, unlike Yone. But I've got this. Also, here's the recoil of this skin, because I forgot. Okay, so I go Blade of Drinking, and then I probably build Kraken Slayer, but this first. Wrong side. Okay, pushed away. Why did she get closer? I would finish him off. Come on. Okay, then you get the kill. Yeah, the SANTE's Q is pretty short range. Oh, that's why he's going in. Okay, got this. Three daggers? Really, asshole? Okay, should be turret plating now. And he's already coming back.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Ha. Wow, he wasn't able to knock me. That's huge. If only I had 6 myself. I'm gonna level up though. I have flash. Okay. Outplayed. Let's go. Okay, I need this.
If Tope were here, he'd point out all my mistakes. Good thing we separated, because he'd be fine.
Well, funny fights with Yasuo. Baited. He might get away. Yeah, Kai'Sa might save him. Yeah, I like this. Invulnerable to knockups. Oh, he can also block that. True. And I think Viego is around. Yeah, he's bot.
slain.
That. Let's go.
Dominating.
What's the point of even turning off this ultimate? Not sure if you noticed, but he has a better range when dashing towards minions of your own, like your allied minions. Wow, it's so good that you can avoid Yasuo's knockup with W. I'm having more fun with full AD Cassante than tank. They swapped or something.
Shut down.
This I could have avoided if I used W or E. But yeah, I was able to fight Sion with ease. The ass was tilted. I tried. But it's worth for us. Alright, should I take this? This is kind of like Seth's build. Ability haste is really useful for Cassante, so let's go.
Legendary.
Mother would love this.
Your team has
that wasn't his wisest engage.
Your team has destroyed
Right, I couldn't move, I wanted to shield. I was reliant on E, if I knew this wouldn't work, I would just ult right away. Wow, Gwen dived to their base so hard. Is he going at us? No, mid. Come on. I think I could have just gone for wolves for Omnivamp and then picked up the fruit. Then I would heal for more.
Sometimes a warden must become a warrior.
Hey. Still got rift. And they surrendered. A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has disconnected.